And yesterday I gave in and took down my Christmas tree. Pretty much a fire hazard at this point, so I just dumped it on the curb waiting for the garbage. Bad move, because it turns out you can donate your tree to a goat farm. It is the coolest way to recycle. A farm in Faribault called Goat Dispatch will take them. Goats love Christmas trees, and it turns out it's a special treat for them. Plus, it keeps the trees out of the landfill, so it's a total win-win.
Look at them go for that thing.
I know, they just go to town on it.
Yeah, pine needles.
It's so dry, though. Yeah.
Well, maybe they have a drink after. Who
You're
knows?
Not going to eat one?
Yeah. No, I don't think so. That hurt.
They just charged that thing, though.
That's great. It's like, good idea, though. There you go.
Yeah, fun way to get rid of that old tree.